everybody, and welcome to today's video. My name, of course, is Joshy! Hello everybody and welcome to today's video. My name of course is Joshy! My name of course is Joshy! My name of course is John Cena! Alright everybody, welcome to today's
Joshy!
Alright. Hello everybody and welcome to today's video. In today's video, we are going to be discussing the worst internet trends. So whether that trend is, you know, like a popular saying, whether that be a punchline, like an example, D's nuts, that was a super popular trend for a while. A video clip, a meme, or a picture, or even dance moves are becoming
Yo, hey Derek! Hit that whip!
The next and probably my least favorite ever internet trend is the stupid don't judge me challenge. So if you don't know what the don't judge me challenge is, here you go, here's an example. Okay, I'm just gonna get this one over with quickly because first of all, the don't judge. How is this a challenge? This is not even a challenge. This is not even a challenge. It's not even a challenge. It's not even a challenge. And what the don't judge me challenge is, I don't know. It's people who put dots on their face to make it look like they have acne. They mess up their hair. They put on glasses, and they look like a dork. And they act like that's such a terrible thing. Oh no, I have acne, don't judge me. People are born like that. People are born with bad eyes, they need glasses. People are born with acne, they're born with bad hair. And this whole challenge is like, oh no, look, don't judge me, I have acne, but wait. Oh my God, I'm wearing makeup, I'm perfect, I'm such a good human. What I wish would happen, what I actually wish would happen in the don't judge me challenge is everybody who does it seriously, when they do all this stuff to their face and whatever, and they go like this, and instead of them going like this and popping up and being all makeup and hair and don't go along with it, they instead go like this. And they're just f***ing gone forever! Okay, I'm really sorry, this is kind of going off topic from the video, but a lot of you are always asking me in the comments, Derek, because I use background music in all my videos, you always ask me, Derek, what is that background music you use? What is that song? Which song is that? And, like, some of you people just comment, like, song, ? I don't really get it. But here's just, I'm just gonna tell you guys now in a video so you can all know, the background song I use in all my videos is... Should've seen that one coming, shouldn't I? I get it. No, the background music I use in all my No, I didn't want this to happen. No, I just want to tell you the background song. No, please. Tell me you didn't see that coming. You had a video about internet trends and you didn't see that? Come on. I know you did. But that is all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, be sure to... Is it you?
Is it you?
Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile.
You finally came.
You're all I've ever wanted.
You finally came.
Open wine.
What's going on?
So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all
okay, seriously now. Thank you guys so, so, so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, be sure to... Kick that like button down below. I gotcha. Woo! I mean, you didn't think I was gonna do it, but I did it, and you got done to it. Yes, you. I did it. Okay, that's all that counts. Thank you so, so, so much too. RyanChabani42 on Instagram. He recently followed me, and because he did that, but congratulations, Ryan. You are a random follower of the day. If any of you would like to become the random follower of the day, all you gotta do is either follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, or follow me on both, and then you'll have a chance to be the random follower of the day in my next video. If you have not seen my last video, there is a clickable link on the screen right now to that video. It is the back to school Q&A where I answer some questions about going back to school, which one of the questions includes, how do I f*** my teacher in her tight bumhole? You can see how I answered that in that video if you have not seen that yet. Be sure to go watch that video and kick the like button on that one too if you actually enjoy it. You don't have to, but I mean, you know, it would make my day if you like the video. And I'm rambling, I'm gonna shut up and I'm gonna leave and I'm never gonna come back. Goodbye! The links to all my social medias, my Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat are in the description down below, so you can go check those out and give me a follow or add me on Snapchat. Be sure to hit that subscribe button if this is the first video you have ever seen from me. I put out videos every week. Mostly, I try my best, but it's so f***ing hot. But I would like to thank you so much for watching this video, and just know, you know, maybe at school you don't have a lot of friends, or you're getting bullied, or maybe your parents aren't nice, or anything like that. Just know that if you ever want to feel good, you can talk to me on Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, anything like that, or you can watch one of my videos, and know that I love you. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in my next video. Hopefully you'll be there. And yeah, I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for everything you do for me. It truly means the world. And I will see you in my next video. Goodbye, I love you. Mwah! Oh, okay, time to edit.
You already know it.
Oh, no! You know, it wouldn't be a DerekGerard video unless someone f***ing died. Leave a comment down below if you stayed to see that.